motorcycle. The number of motorcycle is not numbering the number of car. Too much people in the afternoon. Motorcycle in the afternoon. Morning when the people go to work, also in the afternoon whenever people go back from their job, they walk, it will be traffic everywhere in the street of Jakarta. Many motorcycle here, not numbering the car. You go to Bangladesh or India, there will be traffic same as in my country, Indonesia. But now in Jakarta, it's not really hard to go because there a little bit decrease, extremely decrease of the traffic here. Because people who walk in Jakarta, almost 80% of people who live in Jakarta, who walk in Jakarta, they will go back in their hometown because of celebration of Idul Fitri. Okay, this is afternoon. Almost 80%, so it will decrease the traffic here in Jakarta. It will be happen once every year. It will be after Ramadan month, people who walk in Jakarta, like you know, in my country there will be many more people go to the city for urbanization. But if it is celebration here, people will be go back to hometown. Okay, so don't forget to put subscribe and also press the bell so you can help my channel to grow. Okay, thank you. Record for me from Agung from Jakarta, capital of Indonesia. Thanks.